promise of a better life. When he reached Cimarron River, took himself a wife, settled down near Boise City, busting sod in the August heat. Ripped the grassland from the prairie to harvest winter wheat. In the spring of 28, a record harvest graced the land. By the summer of 1932, all the earth had turned to sand. And the tumbleweed is rolling. Blue Northers howl and moan. By the spring of 35, we knew you reap just what you sow. They stayed behind, stayed behind. I'm a Dust Bowl refugee, 'cause my daddy would not flee this godforsaken homestead here in no man's land. $0.22 a bushel, supply but no demand. The economy was dying as we tractored out the land. The railroad never made it, the banks they all went bust. Comanche spirits haunt us as we slept in beds of dust. Then my daddy slipped away in early 41. I'm just a high plains drifter, a sodbuster's son. And the tumbleweed is rolling. Blue Northers howl and moan. By the spring of 35, we knew you'd reap just what you sow. They stayed behind, stayed behind. I'm a Dust Bowl refugee, 'cause my daddy would not flee this godforsaken homestead here in no man's land. This godforsaken homestead here in no man's land.